I guess I should sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow now, if that comes out. Just going to try out the Circuit Flyers little touch and go malarkey thing. Connected it, and now I need to hold it and it'll start flashing. Okay, blue flashing means countdown. I'll check my handles okay. Second time flying control on this year, so this might not be fighting fast. Put some up in. Here we go, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, fine. Let you see that? See the light flashing? Trying a new setup with a different battery. Or so, 1001, 1002, 1003. Yeah. This seems alright. Sounds good. Yeah. I'll admit, completely forgot which way the wind was for that little sequence. Okay, so I should be flying my manoeuvres down there, okay? This is a nice plane to practice on. And that's the problem. I didn't watch for the flashing light, so I had to land inverted. But okay, so the light would have been flashing at me and I wasn't paying attention. But it works, as you just saw. 30 seconds testing, setting up kind of thing. And it switched itself off at the end. Didn't I did that? Anyway, hope people have seen that worked fine. Except for me forgetting the flashing light and having to land inverted, but every day's a school day. As it was, I was quite lucky that I could. It was a decision up here to go with it or not. Oh, whatever. EPP. And I got away with it, I think. Anyway, right. Okay, I've just changed settings in it, so I had to look at the instructions, so I couldn't remember how to do it. And I've now gone to a minute flight time, so touch and hold, flashing, walk to the handle. Oh, I've got 20 seconds or 30 seconds delay, and that's enough. Okay, flashing fast. Here we go. I can't take off down the strip into wind today, but that's okay. She's getting away. Yeah, good. I think that was actually upwind that I took, did that. That's a bit silly. I think I need two more loops. One, two. Should have unwound my wires, I think. Oh, fast flashing. Can you see that now? See that? Fast flashing, so. Here, running down. Just ran out of runway, and I had unrolled. So that should be, when I look at the clock, a minute. Great, works fine.